Why? Well, number one, RobertBMarren Solicitor refused to award Michael Gavin the grant monies paid down from the Department of Agriculture. Michael is owed well over €116,000 for the 9 years minding the farm animals.